Your wounds are healed, Commander, and your squad's restored.
Come in.
Attention, Xeno attack imminent. All residents report to designated hive shelters without delay. Display identity badges at all times. Report Xeno sightings without delay. Remember, the faithful shall have the Emperor's protection.
Base defenses failed almost 20 minutes ago.
What of the base gates?
The power supply failed. This silenced base guns and left the guardsmen dangerously exposed. The same generators power the gates. Angel Gate must be closed or the forge will fall. I am relaying the generator coordinates to your map display. You must activate at least 3 of them to close Angel Gate.
Some Imperial Guard squads are still fighting the enemy, Commander.
Cowering behind closed doors is more likely, Thaddeus. Cowards, one and all.
Tools of the Emperor are meant to be used, not wasted.
Agreed, Targus. We should provide assistance if we can.
There!
Sergeant Barry, you have my thanks.
Something in the ducts below us.
Ambush! Ravener! Kill it!
Another one! Guardsmen holding the enemy back.
Miraculous. Guardsmen who can actually fight. Filthy greenskins.
Commander, these warp looters seem to be the fiends who deactivated the generators.
Let's go. them fewer times to deploy.
At your command.
Reposition.
This way.
They need our help!
But do they deserve it?
Avitus, they fight the Emperor's foes. That is all that matters.
Oh, great kid! Assault squad, take your position, brother. To the fight, brothers. Seek and destroy. Prepare for
something in the ducts below us.
Ambush! Raminer, kill it!
Under attack!
Another one!
Lord, new target.
Under attack!
Reposition, mark!
Surrender.
Thaddeus reporting for duty.
How can I destroy it?
Right away, Commander.
Strategic point in sight.
Kill them.
I have to
Thaddeus here.
Relocating.
Generators and Angel Gate can close.
Tactical moving to secure.
Our weapons are ready.
This way.
Hostiles.
Closed.
Thank you.
it ours. Thaddeus reporting in.
Jump to that position. It is done. Move on.
Thank you. done. Move on.
Something in the ducts below us.
Ambush! Ravener! Kill it!
New target.
Covetous. Covetous under attack.
Infernal snake beasts!
Your orders!
Requesting support.
Keep fighting.
Right.
Almost ready.
Many have died in this spire alone.
Target reporting.
Take your position,
brother.
All weapons are ready.
Form spearhead and advance.
Just hold your courage, brother.
Target acknowledged.
Reaper, stay with us, brother.
Tactical squad.
Assault squad is ready to deploy.
Our forward operations relay is under enemy attack.
We will take it.
Orc wreckage near that generator. Expect greenskin looters ahead.
You mean you're sure to take our flash generator?
Savages to the end.
Excellent work, Commander. There is now sufficient power for you to close Angel Gate from the gatehouse. However, only a few mortar batteries have reactivated. Rousing additional generators will restore more defenses and make taking the gatehouse easier. The choice of tactics is yours, of course.
Commander, Sergeant Merrick here. My men are moving up to the guard towers overlooking Angel Gate. You're advance on the gatehouse. Return fire!
Understood.
Firing on us!
done. Move on.
It's almost you. Smack it!
Clear that building.
Let's not make it ours.
With me. Move into that position.
Right away.
Have it with me.
Our weapons are ready.
generators are now operational, Commander. Defenses are fully online, but Angel Gate remains open.
Guards fight on.
Go, go, go!
Attacking!
Oh, my, others got me!
Others is under attack!
ready.
This is evidence. Adjust your positions. Feel the Emperor's standard firing mode.
An ally's forces are under attack.
Relocating. There, it is done. Move on. Take your position, brother. Relocating. Hold your courage, brother. Taking cover! Tyranid assault!
Formation, brother. Go!
Fury! How can you serve?
Relocating. Take your position, brother. This is Thaddeus.
Commander, a signal from Angel Forge. It is Sergeant Tarkus.
Commander, we have spotted orcs making for storehouses north of Angel Gate. I think this may have been their goal all along.
Commander, those are the private storehouses of House Vandis. Before his flight, the Governor destroyed the records of what they contained. I can only imagine what weaponry he may have been hoarding, or the damage they could do in orc hands.
She is right, Commander. We must stop those raiders.
The Tyranids are threatening.